So both teams looking around, looking for their options, trying to find anything going on here right now. That ball will be taken away, taken up court. And the Huskies try that one up for a layup. Nothing on that one. And so the Warriors having this one. Looks like she's having a bit of an issue on this one. Has some coverage there. That one gets down court. And this one's coming up on the court. There are the Huskies. They almost take away that ball. And that will be a foul for Membran. So Membran gets a foul called in favor of her. Looking around, there will be a penalty on this play. Take a look here at these other players. The players, the backcourt players. Take that ball up court. Ball almost goes up for a layup, but that layup is no good. Huskies do have the ball. Huskies looking to take this one up court. Nice job there by the Huskies. They're still taking this one. Looking for an option right now. Looking for anything that can help them out. Right now they're looking around, looking around. She does find an open space. That space closed up before she could do much damage there. So that space closed up right before she could do much damage there for the Huskies. But that will not stop the Warriors here. Score is Warriors 29, Huskies 28. One more basket to go. We'll see if she can land that second basket. If she can land that second basket, that puts these Warriors in a tight spot because that will make this game a 29-29 game. Let's see what they can do here. She does land that second one, and that one will bring this one to an all tied up game. We have to take this one down court. She looks for her option. Warriors go up, and the Warriors take the lead again. 31-29 game. 2:56 to play here in the third. They're looking to take this one up court. They get that one across. They're looking around. They get that one up, and there will be a foul called against the Warriors in favor of the Huskies. So the Huskies will go to the free line basket for two tries. So they will go to the basket for two tries. See what they can do here. That one does not go up. The Huskies don't get that one quite in. This game will still be a 31-29 game. So a 31-29 game coming up here. Liana taking this one up court. Take a look there as she takes this one up. Just looking around for option. Garcia finds an option. They're looking around and trying to get some damage done here against the Huskies. And they only have 2:30 left here. They will not get that ball up. They're looking around, they're looking for their options. They find an option, they pick that one up, and a nice job there. So they're still looking around, trying to find anything happening. And that one gets across. That one's on midcourt, so a midcourt view there. They're looking to take this one up court. She does find an up court possession. We'll say she found that one up court. That will be a travel called against the Huskies. This will become a Warrior ball, so Warriors now have the ball. Warriors have the ball while the Huskies are waiting for it. Here comes Leal with the ball. They're looking around. Leal comes into the picture. She goes up. Nothing on that one. Huskies to get the ball back. Foul called against White 24. So White 24 has a foul called against her. Warriors still looking around, trying to find any options on this one. Warriors have the the ball. They looked around. They did not get anything on that one. Huskies now have the ball. Huskies look to take this one at court. They're running this one right at court. They run this one over to the basket. They did not make the basket, but they will get sent to the line for two free throws. So two free throw try for the Huskies here. In a game like this, the game quite hasn't gone your way, but you still don't give up. The game hasn't gone quite your way, but you still don't give up. Multiple options here. Warriors and Huskies fighting out this battle for the ball. Looking around, looking at the two teams, both of them are evenly matched out here tonight. So this is our first game of the day. This Nikki Rowe basketball tournament. Huskies looking around. They look up. Nothing on that one. Huskies do have the ball, though. They're looking around, looking for any options that they may have. They're looking. They want to go up for a basket. She goes up for three. Does not land in. That ball will bounce off of Garcia and become a Husky ball, though. So that ball lands off of Garcia and becomes a Husky ball. And this will be a good job for the Huskies. Huskies go up, they do make the basket, and that will tie up the game before we end the third here. Minute 18 to play here in the third, and the Warriors 31, and the Huskies can see some rough contact on this ball. That was hard butching. It went rough there on number 21 for the Huskies. You know, basketball is a rough game nowadays. And there used to be a time when basketball wasn't quite as rough as other sports. That line was passed a couple months ago, actually. Warriors haven't had the easiest season here in their district. Huskies are another team. Just like the Warriors out in their district. So you're seeing a nice matchup between two evenly matched teams. Both of them do pretty nice in their own respect. When you take a look at them, so you can't really judge them and say, oh, well, this team will do better, that team will do better. That's not a thing of that. It's a thing of, just really what you expect to see from a team like this that's full of energy and full of life. Putting them seconds to go, but this one goes up court. Nice job there, and the Warriors looking to pick this one up for a basket. They look around, they do not find anything, and that ball will go out of bounds. It will be going for the Huskies, so that ball will be going the Husky way. And this one will be a 33-31 game with 10.3 seconds to go here in your third. Take a look here at the players running around. They get that ball open to an open Husky. Warriors get that ball out of trouble. They're taking this on the court. Nothing on that one, and that will be the end of the third, ladies and gentlemen. So the score here is Warriors 33, Huskies 31.
White tripping, I ain't even doing nothing. I'm a jerk, you ain't never lie, but hey, do me a favor, call me jerk one more time. Quiet in the base real hard, and I stay geeked up, never been a retard. Got a new boy swag, and this here for y'all, so they gotta keep it separate like the gym pro laws. I'm a beast, I'm a gang, and I guess I'm a jerk, and I go through big rounds, cause your boy here flirt. Man, you call me a fighter with your little jerk mind.
How can we burn a copy?
We're gonna have a
waiting
just around the river
bend. I haven't seen them put one up yet.
Can I ignore that sound of distant drumming? Our handsome sturdy wall, and never dreamed that something might be coming. Just around the river bend. Just around the river bend. Not that big. I know that I was supposed to take off the other game. I wasn't supposed to, but the coaches are like, once they saw it, they were like, all we need to do is our game.
Somewhere in the sky.
that good of a game. And we're back here live with some more commentary on a TTF Sports exclusive. Looking here at the game cameras, looking at the multiple views that we have here. Nice teams coming out tonight. This morning we've had a nice matchup for our first game between the Nikki Rowe Warriors and the traveling Lady Huskies. This one's an even game, pretty much a 35-36 game. They're looking around, Huskies looking for any options. They're looking to find an option that they may not have seen earlier. See what they find. Huskies still looking around, trying to find an option. That ball will go out. They're looking. And they're trying to find anything. 5 minutes to go here with 35-36 game going on. Huskies do have the ball. That'll be 23. She passes that one over to 10. 10 looks to pass that one up, and they try for three. They do land a three-pointer, and that will make this one a 35-39 game. So a nice 35-39 game going on here right now. 4:40 to play here. Warriors clear that one up. They do not get the shot, and the Huskies do get that rebound. They're looking around, looking to get this one out of trouble. Huskies take this one up court. They go up. She does not land that shot. And so this one will be going the Warrior way, but not before the Huskies had something to say about that one. And that this one will be called as a jump ball. So this one goes out of bounds. Huskies now have the ball. They're looking around. Huskies look to get this one up. 23 there with the ball for the Huskies. They look to get this one up. Nothing there. So that will bring this one up to a 35-39 game. So a 35-39 game. And your weather for tomorrow is Saturday a.m. showers to be expected on a precipitation of 30 degrees and 64 degrees outside right now. So it's nice and rainy outside. Huskies look to take this one up. See what they can find. They get that ball out. They're still looking for an option. And actually, another thing that they're trying to do here that I didn't think of is they're actually trying to run out the clock a little bit, as there is 3:50, and they would like to win this first game of this five-team tournament. There is a 16-team tournament going on over at Memorial High School, which has a couple more teams than what Nikki Rowe has today. But it's always a nice game when you come out here and see the Warriors take on an evenly matched team like the Huskies. So there, they run it out court. They look for an option. That ball will be taken by the Warriors. Warriors look for an option. And that ball will fall out of bounds. Last touch by... That ball will be a white ball. So this ball's a white ball. Did not expect that one to go this way. But this one did fall in favor of the Warriors. So Warriors will come up with the ball on this one. 37-39 game coming up here. That'll be Leal. Leal runs around looking for an option. She goes up. Nothing on that one. So that will be another missed shot there by the Warriors. Warriors looking around. That will be a jump ball in favor of Warriors. So the Warriors get this ball again. Timeout out on the court. So a timeout called here, and we'll be right back. You're watching TTF Sports. So welcome back here to a TTF Sports exclusive between the Nikki Rowe Warriors and the Traveling Huskies. This will be the end of the fourth quarter here. We should not see any more timeouts called out on the court, but we'll have to see what exactly comes up. Right now, the Huskies are ahead of the Warriors, 37-39, so we'll just see what happens when they come out from here. They look to pick this one up court. They're ticking this one up court, and she goes up for the layup. She does not make the layup, but they do foul her. So that will make this one a 37-39 game with 2:50 to play here in your fourth with the Warriors. The Warriors are below. Take a look here at Coach Vega. You can see that he's upset. He said that she had no control of the ball as she was going out of bounds. As we take a look at that, we saw that she did have very little control of that ball. So that ball probably would have gone out on its own. So it's just a thing here of Warriors got a little bit antsy. So they take this from up court. They try for a basket. They do not make it, and the Huskies steal away that ball. They get that ball out of trouble. They look to take this one back up court. You can see this one being taken up court. They have this one a little bit past midcourt. They're going towards their basket, looking around, and also trying to run out some clock here. So they're looking to take this one up court, and they'll call a travel on the Huskies. So this one will be a 37-40 game with a travel called out on the Huskies. game right now. Looking around. Warriors take this one down court now. That'll be Spears taking this one down. She looks for an open option. She gets that one around to Garcia. Garcia still looks around there trying to find any open option right now. Garcia goes up. She does not make that shot. Garcia will try that one again. Nothing on that one, and that will bring up a 37-40 game. So a 37-40 game right now. With 2:04 to play here in your fourth. Warriors to go to the line for two free throws. And so a nice there by the Warriors as they took down the Huskies. 38-40 game, one basket game now with 2:04 to play. 38-40 game with 2:04 to play here in your fourth. Your score is Huskies 40, Warriors 38. To a TTF Sports exclusive basketball game between the Nikki Rowe Warriors and the Traveling Huskies. Huskies have the ball. It's a one basket game right now. Huskies go up. They do not make the shot. Warriors do get the rebound. Warriors may come out of this game winners. Let's see what goes on. There's still 1:54 to play here, and the Warriors are down by one basket. They look around. They look for a shot. That ball goes back over to Garcia. Garcia having this ball. She looks around looking for an option. That ball will go back up to about midcourt. They were looking for a backcourt violation on that one. The Huskies were unable to make the Warriors commit a backcourt violation. And the Warriors do make that shot that will tie it up at 40-40. So this is a 40-40 game with 1:25 to play here. Huskies have this ball. They look around. This one is back up a little bit around midcourt. 1:15 left here, and you'll see that this team will become an aggressive team. 1:09 to play here in a timeout called out on the court. We'll be right back. You're watching the TTF Sports exclusive basketball game. Welcome back to an exclusive basketball game here. Huskies look to inbound this one. They look around. They get that one over. They're getting this one closer to the basket. They look around. They look for any options right now. And this one will be going up court. It'll be going the Warriors' way. Warriors do not land that basket with a minute to go here. And so this one's still going up court. It is anybody's game. And that will be a travel called on the Huskies with 52 seconds to go here. Ladies and gentlemen, it does look like we may be touching an overtime game right here between the Warriors and the Huskies. We'll have to see what happens in the next less than a minute here. Membran picks this one up court. Membran looks around. She does not get the basket, but they do get the foul. And that will be 45.3 seconds to go here. Warriors do get the foul, and they'll get sent to the basket for two tries. 40-40 game. 8 fouls on the Warriors right now, and 5 fouls on the Huskies. They miss her first one, and that will bring up her second one. We'll have to see how she does here. Usually a fine free thrower at the line. We'll have to see how she does. They missed both of them. And so this will become a Husky ball with 45 seconds to play here. Let's see who can take home the victory. They look around, they look around, they're looking for an option on this one. They get this one closer to their basket. And they get that one around. Membran looks to take this one up court. She's looking to take it, she takes it. And there will be a foul called against number 23 for the Huskies as she knocked Membran right out of her socks. So she knocked Membran right out of her socks on that one. And that will take her to the line. Let's see what she can do here. Hopefully she can land one of them and put ahead the Warriors. It is 28 seconds to the end of the fourth. And it is a tied one at 40-40. Membran lands the first one. Will that be the shot that wins the game here for the Warriors? We'll have to see how they do. Membran lands both of them, and that will put them ahead by one full basket. Huskies taking this one up court, 24 seconds to go, and the Huskies do call a timeout, so we'll be right back. You're watching an exclusive on TTF Sports.
I'm sitting in the back in the smoker section. Bird's eye, I got a clear view. You can't see me, but I can see you. It's cool, we jet, the mood is set. Your feet are wet, you're rubbing your back and touching your neck. Your body is moving, you're humping and jumping. You're bouncing, you're smiling and grinning and looking at me.
Girl, and while you're looking at me, I'm ready to hit the caddy right up on the patio. Move the patty to the patty. Baby, you got a fatty, the type of like a married. Wanted to just give you everything.
Welcome back for a nice classic here. Warriors 42 and the Huskies 40. 17 seconds to go here, and the Huskies did just do a double dribble on that one. So that will bring them up to a point where they do not want to be right now. Timeout called here by Coach Vega. We'll be right back. You're watching TTF Sports. Welcome back to another exclusive game action that you will only see here on TTF Sports between the Nikki Rowe Warriors and the Traveling Huskies. 17 seconds to go here. Warriors are up by a basket. That'll be the Warriors with the ball. They're looking to get this one out of trouble. They get that ball over to Membran. They look to get this one up for a basket, and they land that one for the basket. That will nail the coffin for the Huskies. So the Huskies are unable to come up with anything on this one. And that will be the game, ladies and gentlemen. Warriors 44, Huskies 40. This was a nice matchup between two evenly matched teams. Nice game. Both teams, we wish you the best throughout the day at this Nikki Rowe Tournament Classic. And let's get ready as we see the next teams approaching out here on the court. 44 to 40 game on that one, and so that was a nice game. Final fouls was Warriors 8 fouls, Huskies 6 fouls at the end of the second half. So a nice matchup between two evenly matched games. We'll be bringing you more games throughout the day. As the day does progress on, we will have all the games here at this Nikki Rowe Tournament Classic. And so stay tuned in, ladies and gentlemen. We'll bring you more shortly.